Hi children, in this class we are going to learn about how to put comma in international system. Okay, rewrite the numbers by putting comma in international system. In international system. Okay, already we have discussed the international system, right? So using that international system, we have to place the commas in the given numbers. Okay. What is the first number? 4, 3, 6, 5, 8. A question is 4, 3, 6, 5, 8. Right? First, write this number in place value chart. 4, 3, 6, 5, 8. How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 place values are there. So, 5 place values write down in international system. Ones place. Tens place, hundreds place, thousands place, 10,000s place. How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So up to 10,000s place only, right? Now try to write these digits in the correct places. 8 ones. Okay. 5 tens, 6 hundreds, 3,000. 4, 10,000. Okay, now separate the periods. Ones, tens, hundreds. These three columns makes which period? Ones period, right? And ones period after thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. In international system, these three columns makes thousands period. So here 100,000s place value is not there, so I didn't write this. Okay, these three columns makes thousands period, right? So ones, thousands, separate these two periods by comma. Okay, now write 43. 43 is what? 1,000. 43,658. Okay, what we have done here? Write the digits in a correct place values. After that, separate the periods by comma. Okay, then write the number name. 43,658. Okay, next to see 675269. How many digits in this number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits are there. So, 6 place values write down. 6 place values write down. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, and ten thousands after which place value comes in international system? 100,000s. Okay? 100,000s comes. So, write down the digits in correct position. 9, next 6, 2, 5, 7 and 6. Now write down the periods. Okay, ones, tens, hundreds. These three columns makes ones period, and thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. Thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands makes what? Thousands period. These three columns makes thousands period. Okay, now separate these two periods. Okay, so comma where comes? Here. After three digits one comma comes. Next, after three digits one comma comes. Here no digits are there, so stop here only. Now write 6 is in which place? 100,000. So 675. Read these three digits as together, okay, because these are all in thousands period. So 675,000. 675,000. Okay, because the three digits in thousands period, 75,000. Next, 269, comma, Okay. Next C question. How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 digits are there. Right, 7 digits. So write down the 7 place values. Ones, tens, hundreds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, 7 digits are there. So 7 place values write down. Next thousands. Next 10,000s. 10,000s after. Very good. 100,000s. Okay, 100,000s after. Next what? Millions. Okay, M means what? Millions here. Now write down the digits. 2, 6. Okay, write down the periods also. This is ones period. Thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s. This is thousands period. Okay, and this is what? Millions. Millions means millions period. In millions period we have millions, 10 millions and 100 millions. So here we have no digits to write in that 10 millions and 100 millions place. So this is millions period. Millions period this is. Okay, now separate these three periods by what? Comma. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 3 digits after 1 comma comes. 1, 2, 3. Next, thousands period has 3 columns. So, 3 digits after 1 comma comes. Now write down 6 is in which place? 6 millions. Okay, 6 millions. Next, 1, 8, 9. Right? 1, 8, 9. 100. 189 what? 1000. 189,000 comma 532. Okay, this is the number name for this given number. Separate the periods by comma. After every 3 digits comma comes in international system. Okay, this is C question and I am writing D question here. What is the D question? 9, 2, 9, 6, 1, 4, 8, 5. How many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. In this number 8 digits are there. Okay, so write down 8 place values. 8 place values write down. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Next, 10,000s. Next, very good. 100,000s. Next, millions. 10 millions. Okay, this is million and 10 millions. Now write down number 5, 9. Okay, separate the periods by comma. After 3 digits, 1 comma comes. Right, very good. Next, after 3 digits, 1, 2, 3. Okay, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s after 1 comma comes. Okay, if you confuse, write down the periods here. This is the thousands period and this is the millions period and this is ones period. So separate these periods by comma. Okay, now read. 92 is what? Millions. 961 thousands. Okay, 961 thousands. 485. Try to write number name yourself. Okay, by seeing this place values, try to write number name. Next I am writing equation. 9 digits are there in the sum. Tell me. Very good. Ones. Next, 10. 100 millions. Okay, these 3 millions period and these 3 are thousands period and these 3 are ones period. Write down here ones period, thousands period and millions period. So write down the digits. 716 7134. Okay, these are the 3 periods. No, so separate these periods. Ones period, thousands period and millions period. So comma, after every 3 digits comma comes. 1, 2, 3. Right, so 438 what? This is millions period, right? So So 438 millions write down. 289 thousands. This is thousands period, right? So 289 thousands. This is months period. 617. Okay. Try to write these two number names yourself only. Hope you understand the class children how to put comma in international system and how to write number name by seeing that number. Okay, if you put commas in a number, then we can read and we can write number name easily. Okay, in international system, after every 3 digit, 1 comma comes. Hope you understand the class children. If you like my class, please like it, share it and subscribe it.